sir. Good to see you, sir. Yeah, we are here, sir.
Secretary to the Government of the Federation, teams and captains of the organized private sector.
This morning is the Minister. I'd like to also welcome, sir. As we await the... and H.B. Odman, who was born on the 1st of January 1985. He attended Infrastructure University, Malaysia, where he 1969 and retired in the year 1991 from the engineer. August 1954, he joined the Nigerian Army. Major Mark Ahmed Retire was born on the 21st of April, Army, Navy, and the Air Force, being commander 2007. He is a member of Direct Regular Course 15. NC's distinguished invited guest, senior officers,
invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, today's president and sub-regional peacekeeping stripes, detectors in the Northeast, the volunteer.
Thank you, Major Paul Amaya, retired Guards Brigade.
Thank you.
Please, shall we all rise for the national anthem?
Dimitris, may please take your seats. Thank you. The revealing officer, President, Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces. We can see the great. And this is announcing the arrival of the special guest of honor, the revealing officer, President, Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. This is by the Commander Guards Brigade, Brigadier General Yuti Musa. Momentous, very solemn occasion. The national anthem that heralded the arrival of the special guest of honor, the revealing officer, President, Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of the Federal Republic, His Excellency Muhammad Buhari.
So, if you go lock you,
Hello. So,
leave. All of you, if I touch you, just leave. If I touch you, just leave.
The artillery gun salute you just heard signifies the commencement of the relay ceremony.
May I, at this juncture, most respectfully and very diligently request the Commander Guards Brigade, Brigadier General U.G. Musa, to please invite Mr. President to step forward and lay the presidential ring. Commander Guards Brigade. Sir. Thank you. stepping up now to take his turn is the
What we just witnessed was the firing of the three bullies. Shall we all rise for the reveille? And freedom for everybody. His Excellency, Mr. President, now proceeds to the Presidential Day's uniform shield salute. Thank you. And meanwhile, we want to remind our audience that the